Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today it's how to jump to a specific year or month on Facebook on your timeline. And this is on Facebook using a web browser. Go into Facebook on your desktop and then select your profile, and then you want to click on these three dots here and then click on activity log. Whilst I'm doing this, there's a link above about how to do this on the Facebook mobile app. When you've selected activity log, on the left hand side click on activity history. This will then show all your activity. Select date all on the top left hand side. This then brings up a date filter box. You can then select any specific year that you want to look at on your activity timeline. I'm going to select 2015. There is then an option to select a specific month. I'm just going to leave it on all. Then click on save changes to apply the filter, and you get the most recent activity first. And if we scroll all the way to the bottom, we can see that the beginning of the post is the 1st of January 2015. And I tell you what, that definitely deserves a lovely cup of tea. Oh, I hope you found that useful. Over here is a link on how to send voice memos from your iPhone to your computer. And up on this side, there's a link on what to do if your iPhone to laptop hotspot is not working properly. Thanks for visiting my channel, everyone. I really appreciate it.